G.G. Jackson once again let his emotions get the best of him on Tuesday night. Now, I want to be clear, I am not trying to pile on G.G. Jackson. It's very clear that he's not used to some of the obstacles that he's having to deal with right now. But again, this is starting to become a trend for G.G. Jackson. I don't put this all on G.G. Jackson, but I don't like where things are heading with this situation between South Carolina and G.G. Jackson.